What is data architecture? It's the blueprint, the technical framework and infrastructure that makes your data strategy a reality. Like the blueprint for a house, it provides the detailed plans and specifications that are essential for construction, starting with the foundation, data storage systems like databases and warehouses, and the structure, data models that define the way data is structured and related. The flow, not electrical and plumbing systems, but integration pathways that ensure data flows between systems. Functionality for optimal data retrieval and processing. Security and access control, like locks and alarm systems for a house. And finally, governance and compliance tools that are like building codes and safety regulations for physical construction projects. Why is data architecture so important? Because data infrastructure makes all the difference between optimal performance and continual headaches. It's critical for data accessibility, reliability, scalability, security, and organizational agility. It's the foundation for AI, structuring data in a way that allows AI models to extract meaningful insights and drive innovation. That's data architecture, your blueprint for data-driven success.